This is my natural skin color right now. And I haven't been in the sun very often. I'm allergic to the sun, so I have to be very careful about what I do. I have to apply this makeup every day in order to go out, do things. So we're going to do a bit of makeup today. See how that all goes. We need like an applicator to put it on. I'll just tell you my life story while I'm doing this, okay? So I think first we need to do a little bit of like lip stuff. See how that goes. Non-toxic. I had to do it when they're cutting up things next door. Could be cutting up bodies, who knows. But I have to apply my lipstick in order to go out. It's very important that you get it right the first time. And to look your best going outside. So put a bit of lipstick on. Did I say lipstick? I meant blood. I'm gonna just put a bit on. From afar, this looks pretty good. Just wipe a bit on all over the place. Yeah. I think we're missing a bit of stuff up here. Well, we could add a bit more. I also just wanted to talk about this animation that I've been doing that I know some people aren't fond of, but you know, I enjoy it very much. It It's about a man who finds out that he is Hitler's son. And he's very, well, he's a simpleton, I'll put it that way. I'm trying to do my mustache, but it's not looking very good. Maybe I have to get a bit deeper. It's a very interesting piece that it's like a critique on modern society. What we've been witnessing in the campaign and everything. It's not very good. And I take my glasses off. It's not very good. I love Halloween. Spreading joy to people. Oh, that hurts. That stings a bit. Maybe I shouldn't put it near my eyes. So this animation that I've been doing is pretty much through Grand Theft Auto, and it's a very good game to play, and it's also, you can make your own movies. And I found that very therapeutic, dealing with the outside world sometimes can be a bit hard. And so what I decided to do was just see what I could do with this character that you can choose, but that looks pretty weird. I'm ready to go out now. To hit the town. I am ready to go out for night on the town now. I think I look pretty good. All the other transvestites out there will be very jealous of me. And let's see how everything goes out there. So thank you for watching this. This is my daily routine of getting ready. I have a condition that's, if you go out in the sun without the adequate makeup, you burn up, you spontaneously combust and melt. And, well, that's the price you pay, I guess. Let me just see if we can get any watery streaks of color. And it's not coming off. Oh well. Better safe than sorry, I guess. I guess I'm ready for a night on the town now. Me and Annie Warhol had the same kind of condition. It's very hard to have. But, we make some beautiful art from our troubles as human beings. And I guess that's the end of the video. It went on for longer than I wanted. But I hope it was soothing for you. And you got to see my makeup preparation. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye. Happy Halloween.